tried. If it looks like a mullet, please just, let's look aside and just pretend. Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So for today, I did another celebrity inspired makeup tutorial, and today's look is on the infamous Lana Del Rey. I absolutely love Lana Del Rey, and I know you guys do too. If you don't, you're crazy. Stop lying to yourself. She's amazing. But yeah, I'm just super excited. I'm really impressed on how this look turned out. I really like it. So yeah, I'm just super excited, and yeah, I just knew that I wanted to do another celebrity inspired makeup tutorial, and yeah, why not do Lana Del Rey? Now, this look is not based off of one picture that I've seen of her makeup. This is kind of a gathered amount of different looks that I've seen, and I just kind of put like her staples into one look. So yeah, this look isn't based off of one exact look. This is kind of just me looking at everything that she's pretty much done with her makeup, and yeah, just kind of compiled all of those things into one look. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoy this video, and if you want to see how to create this Lana Del Rey inspired makeup tutorial, then please keep on watching. Bye guys. Okay, so I already did my eyebrows and concealed my eyelids and set them already, so I can just go ahead and go in with the eyeshadow and the rest of the products. Now for my eyebrows, I did practically the same thing that I always do to my eyebrows, but if anything, I just filled them in with a little bit of a lighter hand and didn't go ham on sculpting them out. If you guys watch my other videos, you know that's kind of like what I like to do. I like to have a sculpted brow. So yeah, for this Lana Del Rey look, her eyebrows are pretty, I mean, they're not like crazy full, but they're not like super sparse or like boy brow. She doesn't have like that. So I just kind of did them a little bit like normally. I don't know, I just did something that kind of looks similar to what she does. But for eyeshadow today, I'm just going to go in with my Too Faced Chocolate Soleil bronzer that I'm going to use later on, and I'm just going to take that with a Morphe M513 brush. And a lot of Lana's looks when she's not doing a smoky eye is really simple eyeshadow with a crazy kind of wing, like a really thin long wing. So yeah, I'm just going to use my bronzer today for this, and I'm just going to use this into my crease area. I'm not gonna go crazy with it. Now I'm just going to go in with the Makeup Geek shade in the shade Frappe, and I'm also going to take a Sidekick, which is right here, and I'm just going to mix those two together just to get a little bit of warmth with the Sidekick shade, but not too much. So that's why we're kind of mixing those two shades together. But yeah, I'm just going to take those two shades on a pencil brush, and I'm just going to brush that, kind of blending it just on the top of the lid. I really suck at explaining, but you guys will see in the next clip of what I mean by that. So now it is time for the infamous wing. So I'm just going to take the Stila Stay All Day liquid liner, and yeah, I'm just going to create her signature wing as of right now, because I know that she used to kind of do, I don't know, like the wing was just a little bit more toned down, but now she's kind of doing it really, really long and thin. That's like her new liner look that she's doing. So yeah, that's the look that I'm going to do today. Wish me luck. So I got them pretty much as long as I could get them on my eye shape without it looking weird. I have really small eyes, and if I go any longer, I just have a slight feeling it's gonna look weird. So I just kind of want to play it safe on myself. But yeah, so there we go. There's the wings. So now I'm going to move on to lashes. I don't really know exactly what she uses for lashes, because a lot of the pictures, it either looks like she's wearing just like some wispy lashes, or other times they look kind of fluffy a little bit, like semi-fluffy, so I'm not too sure. But yeah, oh well, I'm just going to go in with the Luxie lashes in the style Flossy, and yeah, I'm just going to pop these on my eyes. All right, so I didn't really realize so I kind of forgot how fluffy these lashes were. Yeah, the last time I wore these lashes were the first time that I wore them, which was on camera a couple videos ago. So yeah, I kind of forgot how big and fluffy they were. So let's just look aside and pretend that Lana likes to wear some big fluffy lashes, okay? So now I'm just going to move into my foundation. And today I'm going to use the Estee Lauder Double Wear Foundation. And yeah, I'm just going to use a pretty light hand because Lana doesn't really look like she wears crazy amounts of foundation. You could still kind of see her skin through it, but it's still like flawless. Her skin still looks absolutely gorgeous, so yeah, unlike mine. All right, now I'm going to go in with my Maybelline Fit Me Concealer in the shade Fair, and I'm just going to apply this to my under eyes, the bridge of my nose, and a little bit over my chin, just because I don't even have to say anything. Resume the music. Right now I'm going to set my under eyes and everywhere pretty much that I put the concealer with my Laura Mercier translucent powder. Alright, so when I look at a lot of pictures of Lana's makeup, she doesn't really look super bronzed up. She mainly just looks really sculpted out and contoured. So that's what I'm going to do today. I'm going to skip bronzing altogether, and I'm just going to contour using my Too Faced Chocolate Soleil bronzer that we used on the eyes earlier. So now with a little angled brush like this, I'm just going to take a little bit of that bronzer and dust it off just a bit and create that little teeny line. Now I know when I do these tutorials, they're not like, I'm not trying to transform myself into my, like the person that I'm inspired by. I'm not trying to transform my face into that person, but I don't know. For some reason, I just kind of want to do this. with the little nose thing, because then people will probably get the hint a little bit more that it's Lana Del Rey. So yeah, but yeah, I'm just going to add this little part in there, and then I'm gonna do her little like mole freckle beauty mark that she does as well. But by no means like am I absolutely trying to 100% make myself look exactly like her. For blush today, I'm just going to use Bliss from Makeup Geek. Alright, now I'm just going to highlight the bridge of my nose and my cheekbones using the MAC Soft and Gentle highlight. Alright, now for the bottom lash line, I'm just going to take Frappe right here, and I'm just going to start to blend that out on the bottom lash line, like so. Alright, now once I've done that, I'm going to then take Fudge from Anastasia Beverly Hills. It's just a dark chocolate brown, and I'm just going to press my teeny little angled eyeliner brush into that, and then I'm going to take that shade and really just press it up against my bottom lash line and just, yeah, wiggle that in there. Now this is something that Lana Del Rey does a lot. She either does it with a brown or a black most of the time that I've seen, at least. I like how I'm like talking like I'm some freaking Lana Del Rey expert, but this is just what I've seen. And yeah, she usually always has just a little teeny line of something on her bottom lashes. And it really complements her eye shape. Me, not as much, just because I have really small eyes. And I don't know, I just feel like this step can really make my eyes look a little bit smaller. But to bring them out, I'm going to use a nude liner, which is actually kind of perfect because Lana also, I've seen, uses a lot of nude liners in her waterline as well. So that's really going to just help brighten your eye and bring it out a little bit more. And just open it up. Now, I also highlighted my inner corners using the highlight that I already was just using on my face, so don't forget your inner corner highlight, because without it, a lot of the time your eye can just get lost and look sunken in and teeny tiny little small little dots on your eyes, and you don't want that. So I'm just going to take a nude liner, mine is from Rimmel, and is kind of difficult to do because mine is literally a nub, but basically just line your waterline with this. Y'all don't need to see me do this. All right, now I'm just going to apply my mascara to my bottom lashes. Okay, I just changed my shirt to a white one because it's going to match my lipstick a little bit better in the end, but now I'm just going to create Lana's kind of signature little beauty mark on her right cheekbone. Making sure of that, yes. So yeah, I'm just going to create that with some dip brow. All right, now for lips, I'm going to do two lip options. Actually, I'm going to do a darker lip option at the end, but I'm also going to do kind of her classic nude lip. So I'm going to start off with kind of aligning my lips with Stone lipstick from MAC, and then I'm just going to fill in the center with I'm Nude from Jeffree Star. Thank you. I honestly can't even tell if I did this hair like justice or not, but I tried. If it looks like a mullet, please just let's look aside and just pretend. All right, so the last lipstick that I'm going to try on today is the Anastasia Matte Lipstick in the shade Stevie. All right, now I'm just going to set my face using the Morphe setting spray. All right, guys, that's the end of this makeup tutorial. I hope you all enjoyed this video. And if you guys want to see other celebrity-inspired makeup tutorials, then please comment them down below and let me know. But yeah, I love you guys so, so much. And I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Please subscribe and please give this video a big ol' thumbs up. There's a hair in my mouth. Oh God. But yeah, just please give this video a big ol' thumbs up and subscribe to my channel right down below. And also hit the notification bell, which is right next to the subscribe button. And you will get a notification for every time that I upload, so you do not miss an upload. But yeah, I love you guys so much, and I will see you all in my next video. Bye, guys.